I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Hello, it is Nikki and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing my niece's nail. This is her back to school set. She asked me to do her nails for back to school. She wanted a simple white set with charms, and your girl can't polish with white to save her life. So I did tell her if I do it, it is going to be a dip powder set, and she was like, okay, cool. And so this is going to be more of a watch me work video, and I will come back in if I feel like I need to say something, but I'm just gonna let you sit back and enjoy the video. And so I do want to point out what I'm using. I am using all of IGEL Beauty products. I have their dehydrator, their primer, as well as their Pro Gel, which I use to apply the tips. And then I use their dip powder, their dip liquids, and their top coat. So this was the whole IGEL Beauty video. Everything, IGEL Beauty, everything. Pretty much. I think the only thing that I did not use was to apply the bling gel, and for that I use LGM Pro bling it gel, but everything else was IGEL Beauty. And I did apply the tip. Well, I recorded myself applying the tips, but I cut that out because my hand was in the way the entire however many minutes it took me to do that. So I just went ahead and cut that part out because it was barely on camera. And now I'm just going in to clean up any of the spillage that might have gotten on the surface or the top of the nail. So I know I wanted to go in with three dips. And so for this first layer, I applied the dip liquid, but I did not go all the way up to the cuticle area. And that was to avoid having that cuticle area get bulky, especially because I knew I was doing more than two dips. got me second guessing. Yeah, clear. I'm like, nah, let me jig. So after dusting all of that excess powder, I am going to go in with the activator and I'm going to apply a generous amount of this activator to the nails to make sure it penetrates all four layers of the dip powder. So I did let her nails sit for about 3 to 4 minutes. I won't really calculate, but I did let it sit for a while before I went in and filed, because you want to make sure that activator has completely dried and is ready for filing. And I am going in with this medium carbide bit to do the filing. And dip pot is real soft, so you don't have to have a harsh grit when fouling. A simple hand foul or a medium to fine grit would do the job. So like I mentioned earlier, I am going to go in with LGN Pro Blanket Gel. And those are the little bunnies that she chose to apply to her nails. Now, I will say, I don't really do charms like that on my nails. So it was kind of a struggle. I will say, when trying to get some of the gel under the bunny ears, I will say I would have went in with a smaller liner brush to try to get that gel up under there. But in hi that's in hindsight, but it was a struggle. I struggled a little bit. see if we can get them. The bunny ears field. See, that one's over there perfect. We just gone. So this is Igel Beauty's top coat, and I'm just going to apply the top coat to all the nail. This is their gel top coat, so it does have to be cured. Oh, this is so cute. So these are what the nails are looking like. Do you like them?
I love them.
If you made it this far in the video, I truly, truly, truly appreciate it. If you're new here and you're not subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also hit that notification bell so you're notified every time I upload a video. To my returning subscribers, thank you so, so much for your continued support. I truly, truly, truly appreciate it. Until the next time, bye-bye. What a wonderful world.